What is up, Grantonians? Today we are back with another video. A lot has happened since the last video that we made. We are a family now. I have two kids, Bunsen and Burner, and they are here today to delight in a delicious breakfast. It is currently 9 a.m. outside, and inside it's also 9 a.m. But today, we graduated high school. Well, my children, Bunsen Burner, did, and Burner. But today we are going to have a delicious feast where we will indulge in this, this is their birthday feast. First, the song. Killed his wife and kids and took his wallet. Anyways, today we're going to delight in a delicious meal. So here's what's on the menu for tonight. We have ketchup, sausage, yakisoba teriyaki beef, 3 ribeye steaks, 1 bowl of quick minute cereal, Hellman's real mayonnaise, Nutella. And we don't have anything else. But I believe I will start us off with a delicious little, brand new, just a little feast real quick. So, what you're supposed... it smells like ketchup. I love ketchup. But what you do... out to the garden. I got some leafy greens. Say with me, leafy greens. What is this? Thank you. As you can see, I didn't get any of the juice in my eyes. Last night... As you can see, I didn't get any of the juice in my eyes. Last night...
Daddy?
Yes, sir?
I'm trying out a very new kind of shampoo. It's called... It smells really good. The... I don't want to do this anymore. Why do I do this? No! call the Swedish massage. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope you guys got a little bit of inspiration from my film. That's really what I'm here for. I'm just trying to get a little bit of information for my young viewers out there. I want to take a quick shout out to Barack Obama. Okay, he was the president from 17 to 1730. So what I'm wanting to say, what I'm mostly trying to say here is these are my sons, Bunsen and Burner.